Chinese tornado was spotted in Saudi Arabia's Tabuk region. Incredible footage shows columns of sand rising into the sky. The twister was accompanied with gust winds packing 80 kilometers per hour. The main center of destruction was near the coastal city of Duba.
هذا سبحان الله اعصار قمعي في محافظة ضبع منطقة تبوك.
The force of the wind destroyed a couple of houses and blew dozens of roofs. The main problem was the dust curtain with zero visibility. There were no reports of casualties.
اليوم الاثنين 16/6/1444 9 يناير 2023